Tonight, and both groups will just need a suggestion of anything at all, and they'll expand what you give to them into improvised scenes and songs, and a damn good time closing out the night. Tonight we have the graduates. And for us this evening, please give a round of applause and all the love you can for level three.
We're imaginary friends, and we couldn't do this show without you. Please, give us a suggestion. Anyone. Any of you. One.
Clam.
Clam! I heard clam!
Woo!
Doing so well myself.
It's so scary, the first day of school, isn't it?
Well, yeah, of course. These kids are crazy. How are we going to go out there and teach
them?
So afraid.
JFK was an inside joke!
No.
No, they're out of control.
They're crazy.
It's like they've been taken over by too much sugar or something.
Aliens!
Sorry,
aliens.
I didn't mean to startle you.
Great, Jeffrey, come on in, please.
They're much bigger than I remember. And louder.
So,
and more purple.
And they're taking over. It's three of us against. Oh my god, how many do we count? Hey,
I've got a backpack full of rocks.
I have two squids. Would you like one?
Put them in my pen. We're gonna weird the teachers out.
We're gonna weird the teachers out. We're gonna weird the teachers out.
In third form, this one looks like she ate a lemon. Boy, will she be surprised when we all come in like we've got tentacles coming out of our eyes.
We're gonna wear the teacher's
house.
We're gonna wear the teacher's house.
Tell me what we can and cannot do.
Boom!
We are students and we want to do what we want to do.
Boom!
Teachers!
Boo.
Teachers!
Boo.
Students reign supreme now.
Supreme!
They're on to the team! I'm not opening a book of Lovecraft, that's just dangerous.
Look, one of us said we would summon the Dark Lord.
No, it's not gonna be me. I'm not some interesting trash.
But what?
I'm not some interesting trash. You're gonna open it. It's gonna be you.
It's not gonna be me. Look, I don't want to open the Necronomicon. I had a bad experience in Tulu.
Jeremy, please, Jeremy, are you and your friends down in the basement?
It's fine, Dad. Normal stuff.
Don't get into my guns while you're down there.
Guns are boring.
Goodbye.
I can't believe he thinks guns are what we're after. We're harnessing a power beyond firepower.
Tommy lives in the wire, but guns are so yesterday.
I love your references.
I do too.
But you gotta open the book.
Okay, let's get up. Ready?
Yeah, let's do it on time now.
Two, three.
You still saying? Read the incantation!
Yes, the people in the school that be me! I gotta read this part!
If clams aren't what you're after, there's about to be a lot of unholy laughter shit.
Shit, no!
I can't close the book! It's stuck open! It's not working!
And it really did!
Do you see that too? Thank God.
I'm pretty sure it's going to be a holy conqueror until the Necronomicon.
You're right. We've summoned one of Cthulhu's minions.
Minions!
What do we do?
You read the incantations. They're all coming out of me so far.
If none come, come they me. And you're numb, no, they see.
This one sort of hurts.
Then I'm not going to hurt. Then out of your mouth come hurt your squirts.
I can't tell if these three things are my children.
I think there are hell.
Like Hellspawn.
Oh well.
They might be from hell.
From hell.
But I think I'm responsible now.
To get off his neck.
No, it's fine.
Oh, what the heck?
What the heck? I'm gonna call this little one Nathan. I'll come up with names for the other two later. But I know this little guy's Nathan.
Even Hellspawn, need a dad.
It's weird you can talk.
I couldn't talk until I had a dad. Now I have you.
Malcolm, these kids need a mom, or at least a second father figure.
Yeah, I am!
Wow!
Even Hellspawn needed a dad. Even Hellspawn needed a dad. Even Hellspawn needed a dad. Even Hellspawn needed a dad.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
We shall do away with the Hellspawn in the congregation amidst the people.
Amen.
Amen.
We shall do away with the riches of the earth, like the pearls and the things that we find to pleasure us.
No. Amen. Amen.
But you will go to hell if you don't. The riches in heaven are so much better. You just have to wait a long time.
Amen.
All right, Padre, I got my shotgun. When did we start killing the Hellspawn?
Say it loud.
Well, you've been preaching against Hellspawn most of this week now, and I got my shotgun.
Guns.
As long as we don't, it's all right. Shoot Hellspawn. Guns are hung.
Guns are so yesterday.
Guns are so yesterday.
Hey, what do you say?
Guns are so yesterday.
I am the Lord to take care of this people.
Okay,
okay,
so yesterday.
your favorite weapon. Grab it wherever it may be. Hold it in your hands. Be sure of it. Feel it. And place that weapon on the ground. Because we don't need these. We don't need these tools.
Preach!
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 We don't need these guns. We don't need these knives.
What do we need?
We need husbands and wives. We need magic and prayer.
Oh, tell me. Oh.
Usually people separate those two things, but not here, not here.
Harry Potter! Yes!
Oh. Harry Potter's welcome in this church.
Catch!
Huffling a bomb!
Amen.
Praise!
Guns are so yesterday. Guns are so yesterday.
They
came so
yesterday. And Harry Potter slowed down.
The tall lady with the dark hair?
I haven't seen her in a while. In the mall?
I don't remember what she looks like.
Yeah, the mall, the orange shirt, loves Walgreens. I just saw her. I was just leaving.
Where did she go?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't pay attention to her whereabouts, but I for sure saw her, so she's alive.
All
she
right.
went, she went towards the graveyard.
Graveyard?
Yeah.
Yeah, the spooky one. Not the normal one. The extra
not
spooky
the
one
that
we caught on at like 2 o'clock in the afternoon.
The one that they all told you to stay away from. That's evidently where they're always going to go.
The one that drips. It just drips everywhere.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
And
it's also
weird
a Pokestop, though. It's a Pokestop, so it's not like that scary, but it's like moderately scary.
Have you seen those Pokemon?
Yeah. I mean, haven't we all seen the Pokemon?
That means
wait.
Well, I guess I'll go there by myself.
Oh, well, that's the way you have to go.
I haven't collected all the tears, so I'll go too.
I'm going to take some fire rings.
Wait,
so
yeah, I'm going to go on the
tears. I'm going to bring your dog. All right, come on.
Come on, she has a dog.
Yeah, she has a dog. No one's going to attack us if someone has a dog. That's like the rules of science, right? Okay.
I don't know you guys.
On a day like today. It's not like a movie where you end up sliced and there's going for a walk in the park tonight.
I saw my mom at Walmart like 3 years ago, and I don't know where she is now. People are all telling me that she's at the spooky graveyard. That's where I have my dog, spooky graveyard.
I'm pretty sure my mom has all the Pokemon. I'm pretty sure she's just telling a big lie. The ones who get all the and that's why I want to win that game.
God will catch them all.
They will catch them all.
God will catch them all.
Tombstones. Lost little girl, I think that there are clues on the tombstones.
I gotta catch my mom.
It's so hard to be kind in these days when moms can get in so much trouble.
It has your name.
And today's day.
That's my mom? Your
feel the rain? I'm coming clean.
You're washing your sins away. Is this the forest of confessions? I'm ready to confess.
It's different. You have for me.
Tell
now
it, sister.
It's the time to tell thee.
And me. I'm not really dead. It was just a joke. I mean, it was kind of a joke, and then there didn't seem like to be a good time to tell you. And here we are 15 years later. Isn't that funny? I think it's hilarious.
Never too late.
Oh, I hit your dad with a rock, and then I took his place.
Hey,
I think I look fine. You can't say I didn't do a good job of raising you.